summertime, and living is easy. Catfish are jumping, and the cotton is high.
Showbiz summertime forecast. Get out the suntan lotion, the beach towel. Not a cloud in the sky, just hot fun in the summertime.
Come on, get your hands together now.
Hot fun in the summertime. Hot fun in the summertime. Hot fun in the summertime. Hot fun in the summertime.
End of the spring. Here she comes back.
High, 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 yeah.
Those summer days, those summer days. That's when I had most of my fun back.
Summer, I can make you on a tune machine.
That's the whoosh whooshing of the waves. And listen.
Yeah, I'm on the beach getting downstream of an ice cold bottle of soda pop with half a dozen beautiful babes by my side.
Yeah, the only reason they're by your side is because they need shade in the summer.
Get out of here. Hey, listen to this. That's me cruising down Main Street in my Delta 88 with them six beautiful babes.
Yeah, listen to this. That's the sound of Esmeralda beating you up with her purse after she catches you.
Hey, listen to this. What's this?
Oh, that's horseback riding.
Yeah.
Oh, last summer we used to always go horseback riding at Camp Hema Hama Jima Bama Wima Wama Kima Bama.
I don't go horseback riding no more because the last time I went horseback riding, the horse bucked me off, my foot got caught in the stirrup, and it took 15 minutes for that manager at Capemont to come out and turn that machine off.
Hey, Beachbear, guess what this is?
Oh no, I know what that is. That's a dreaded sidewalk surfboard. Listen to those wheels.
Ah! Grab your board and go sidewalk surfing with me.
Don't be afraid to try the newest sport around.
Bust your buns down.
It's catching on in every city and town.
Quasimodo or Coffin too.
Grab your board and go sidewalk surfing with me.
You'll probably wipe out when you first try to shoot the curve.
Bust your buns down.
Cause it's a sport that takes a lot of nerve.
The downhill Greg Man will give you a kick. But if your sidewalk's cracked, you better pull out quick.
Grab your board and go sidewalk.
Usually at this particular part of the show, we reserve for doing something we think funny, but usually stupid like that, you know.
Hey,
but this time we're going to do something serious.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And in an effort to serve our fellow man, we're going to do a public service announcement, which is called our Super Summer Safety Secrets, guaranteeing you guys and gals a more geek-free summer, making sure you don't accidentally butt your buns.
Bust your buns.
Okay, tip number one. When you go to get yourself a cool drink of water out of a hose pipe, make sure you don't turn the faucet up full blast and then stick the hose in your mouth and wait, because that water come busting out there and come shooting out your nose.
Out your nose now.
Okay, if you're in the water and you got on some loose jams like I have right here, and you're body surfing, let's say, and let's hope it's with your own body, and, well, anyway, what happens is if you don't tie them up around the waist, then you might lose them, and if you lose them, you have to stay in the water the rest of the day, and you shrivel and prune.
Shrivel prune now.
I got tip number three. If you go to a beach party and y'all make it Kool-Aid, don't put too much sugar in the Kool-Aid, because it'll make you twitch.
Make it twitch.
Hey, I got one for all you girls. You know how we like to go to the beach and sunbathe and gossip and everything? Well, try not to gossip too much, or else your tongue will get sunburned and solar cane doesn't taste too good.
Solar cane doesn't taste good.
Okay, what this all comes down to is, if you happen to be in your house with your slip and slide and your parents come home and get really mad at you and ground you for the rest of the summer, then, look, you may be susceptible to a certain virus that is caused from staying inside the house all summer long.
Sound advice, Beach Bear, and here's Billy Bob to tell you about it.
There ain't no cure for the summertime blues.
No die, son, you gotta work late.
Sometimes I wonder what am I gonna do, cause there ain't no cure for the summertime blues.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Well, my mom and pop, they told me, son, you gotta earn some money. If you wanna take the car to go riding next Sunday. Well, I didn't go to work, I told the boss I was sick.
The car, cause you didn't work late.
Sometimes I wonder what am I gonna do, cause there ain't no cure for the summertime blues.
Hey!